Bickle here in Corning, California. I'm from Fort Atkinson, Wisconsin. We're at the test A donut pond, donut hole. The conditions today have changed dramatically from yesterday. Hardly any wind. We've got wind gusts of 12 to 15 miles an hour. The handling has been increased today. The whistle refusals have been drastically massive. It's definitely a different test from yesterday. So I had success yesterday morning with two young ones. I've got my older girl today to run, so kind of studying everybody else to see how it's going to get done and from there.
Thanks, DuWayne.